Hello and welcome to Worship with Upper Clyde Parish Church. Now, as some of you know, I have been on annual leave for the last couple of weeks, so it's good to be back, and it's good to be able to reflect together today on our great and awesome God, the God who hears us when we call. That's our worship theme for today as we reflect on the experience of the writer of Psalm 40. But before we do that, there are some notices. Now, the first to say is that after our time of worship in person up at the church building today, there's going to be a brief meeting of the Kirk session. This is to approve some paperwork that's required by Presbytery, which will enable us to sing as we gather together in person. And along with that, we're going to be moving from 2 meter social distancing. And just to ease ourselves into things, we're going to, as we go into the below level zero regulations, what we're going to do is to maintain 1 meter distancing just through to the end of September, see how we go. And thereafter, if we continue to remain below zero levels, then we'll probably dispense with the distancing. Now, for those of you who are going to come to the church for worship, we are going to offer the option, if you feel you'd still like to do social distance seating, we will have some seats set aside for you to be able to do that. Face masks will still have to be worn. However, we will be able to sing rather than just quietly hum under our mask. We're also going to have our sanitizer stations. Thinking of sanitizer stations, I saw a sign the other day with a great typo. It requested people to use the Satanizer stations, which would be an interesting thing for a church, wouldn't it? But anyway, from September, we're also looking to bringing back morning tea after the church service at the building. So hopefully we can get all the paperwork to Presbytery Business Committee by the end of play on Sunday evening, and that will then get approved. I've heard that there's a fairly quick turnaround, so it will be all up and ready in time for our Songs of Praise service this coming week on the 15th, which is a good cue to sort of advertise that. We're going to be singing hymns, 6 of them, all chosen by you from online and from in-person members of the congregation. And you've chosen some crackers. In fact, I was given so many hymns that throughout the rest of August, and I think through to the end of September, I'll be using those hymns that didn't get chosen for our Songs of Praise service. They'll all be used in the upcoming weeks for worship. So don't forget also that on Saturday the 21st of August, we're going to be having a car boot sale. That's going to be up in the church car park in Abingdon. You've got plenty of time yet to book a pitch. Just contact Heather Craig. And we would love some volunteers to help with baking for the refreshment stall, also to look after the refreshment stall, to help with the tombola, to help with the door prize, and also at the beginning of our car boot sale, just if there would be one or two of you who might help with stewarding of cars as people are coming in to set up their pitches, that would be great. If you can help in any way, please do get in contact with Janet Telfer. She would absolutely be delighted to hear from you. Don't forget that monies raised from this car boot sale will be split and will go towards the work of Clydesdale Food Bank and also the work of Upper Clyde Church. Now, as far as I'm aware, these are all our notices. So as we move into our time of worship, let's be still a moment. Let's let go of any distractions, any busyness that we've had so far. And let's take this time now to prepare ourselves to meet with God in worship. Let's be still a moment. Our call to worship. Happy are those who are patient and trust God, for God has performed wondrous deeds, too many to count. God is steadfast and faithful, the solid rock upon which we stand. As God's people, let us rejoice, let us give thanks, and let us sing a new song. Let us worship God. Our opening hymn is All My Hope on God is Founded.